Coming up on News 4, as many as 300 people who dined at Denver's Executive Tower Inn may have been exposed to hepatitis.